This was a seedling grab from Santa Barbara Farmers Market. And last year, I actually have two larger trees. Stay tuned for more.